สวัสดีค่ะมาพบกับช่องมิสเตอร์แอนด์มิสซิสหมูนะคะมื้อนี้ก็เป็นวันที่8แล้วนะคะในการกักตัวค่ะกับบ่มีหยังค่ะเดี๋ยวสิให้เบิ่งนะคะว่ามื้อนี้สิเฮ็ดอีหยังแน่นะคะเนาะเหมือนแบบเฮาได้ออกกําลังกายจังซี่ค่ะเดี๋ยวจะเคลียร์ค่ะกินแข็งค่ะพอดีถามใส่สีได้ดีกว่าค่ะที่แต่บ่เฮียพอดีสีเย็นเสียค่ะแต่ว่าข้างนอกอากาศมันติดลมด้วยค่ะเดี๋ยวไปไว้ข้างนอกกันเนาะ
พวกสายเก็บค่ะ
Just something coming into us from Tesco in the last few seconds saying it is possible to order online to 80. It's Ireland, but the rest of Northern England and Wales, sunshine throughout, onshore breeze all day, just cloud in Scotland, shifting southwards, cold front in northern parts of Scotland. Elsewhere, it's
and I'm sure you're not able to tell what China is testing or not testing. Yeah, I'm not testing it.
On 48 hours. Have they been in the UK? Because it's a hugely complex system identifying the people who are self-employed and...
I completely understand that...
Well, that was suggested from the show of that earlier seemed to think of them was because coming in, you used the word unprecedented and actually you just zoom out. So you need more. You don't really know if they have it or not. And a lot of them have this feeling. Okay, John, thank you very much for your time today. John Sparks, Chief Executive of the Stay at Home. Our correspondent Andrew Harding has been looking at how the nation has been preparing in current conditions.
Great property to build.
And I will get go ahead and make a public sort of thing.
That's it.
Okay. We'll do that. Right. See you later, Joe.